longer one is positive and the shorter one is negative. Connect the positive terminal with one side of the resistor and the negative on the other side of the breadboard. Take the other LED. Now with the negative terminal of the first LED, connect the positive terminal of the second LED. Now you can connect the battery. Thank you, like, share and subscribe my videos.